our next ETA. By the way, first of all, I've welcomed you, I've welcomed the judges, but can we welcome the band with the sound? From my left to right, we have Michelle, Cheryl, Tommy, I'm skipping. We have Steve, we have Al, and right here, it was in my contract, we have a symbol separating us, we can't see each other. Mr. John Crenshaw. Let me give you a piece of advice. If you want to do a home version of the Elvis Tribute Artist Contest, you hire these guys, okay? That's how you start. When our winner goes to Memphis, when all of the 20 winners from all over the United States go to Memphis, this is the backing band for the ultimate. And I love it when they follow me around to bars and I do karaoke. They just... say, what track do you want to sing? I said, track? I have a band. All right, our next tribute artist from Texas. He was raised in a musical family, started his passion for music and entertaining, and his love for Elvis, again, 6 years old, and his granny made him his own Elvis jumpsuit. My mom made mine, but I was 14. It was the 70s. Spandex was in. His first musical training, just like Elvis, started in the church with his love of gospel music. And for his first song, oh man, tighten up, put the seatbelts on. Victoria got here, I think, 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning from the Promised Land. So we're gonna sing your theme song. Singing the Promised Land, get ready for Give Maynard.
This is a promised land call.